Students, today we are going to make a brush painting. We need black sheet, brush, green and yellow color. Take a painting brush of 7 number. Now dip in yellow color. And make dots in oval shape. These are the center parts of a flower. Now we will make petals. Take a single stroke from up to down. Make all the petals symmetrical. They should be drawn very close. Make same petals for other two flowers. Now I am making here some more flowers. Take all the stroke very carefully. You can see our drawing is looking very beautiful. Now connect all the flowers using green color. They should look like branches. You can use colors of your choice. you can use your creativity. Here I am drawing some birds also. Slowly, slowly, our drawing is coming up very beautifully. Our today's drawing is ready. I hope you will like it. See you in next class. Bye.